Tom Nicholson, who...
The IPC governing board has resolved to suspend the Russian Paralympic Committee with immediate effect. The Russian Paralympic Committee will not be able to enter its athletes into the Rio 2016 Paralympic Games.
Yes, rule that many clean athletes
are abiding or not abiding by the membership rules that they have to comply with to be a member of the IPC.
I believe the Russian government has catastrophically failed its para-athletes. Their medals over morals mentality disgusts me. The complete corruption of the anti-doping system is contrary to the rules and strikes at the very heart of the spirit of Paralympic sport.
Which of course is quite journalistic by saying that I'm